Hello, hello, hello. How are we? Now, we've got a few things to have a look at here. What are you doing? Aerodynamics? That's already good. That could be better. Now, my main issue right now, also, welcome, welcome, welcome. So it says worn components. One or more fitted vehicle components have excessive wear. Now, what should we be doing here? I should be going to three, right? I should go to two. Should go to three. Yeah, I saw that. Apparently, Prince Philip's died, unfortunately. We'll go that to two. So I'm just going to try and do things so the overall wear is less without making a penalty. So these are all pending. I need to spend R&D points on durability. Okay, yeah. That's fair. So those are all pending. I don't know how long it takes. Will it be done in time?
Being completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
Ah, okay, that's good. Yeah, we changed team. We got signed up by Red Bull. Okay, we're playing it. We're going racing in Hungary. How's Hungary these days? Is it good? Any of you guys watch the IPL video? I mean, it'll only be, I guess, go for a few people who would actually want to know. How's the IPL game there, Anon? Hungary's not a fun track. Well, that's not what I want to hear. We'll just do the third practice. So we like to roll. G'day, Colin. Welcome back, lads. I think we're up to difficulty here. I think we're up to 70. No, not watching the IPL. It starts at midnight, so I'll probably be sleeping by then. No IPL fantasy this year. Why late stream? So I've already done one stream tonight, Mary. I am doing another one. Yeah, Prince Philip has died. 99, great knock. He's done well to hold on. Let's do some track acclimatization. Hungry difficult, yep. I did Jay Woods, I did. Jesus,
right,
okay.
try to nail as many corner gates as you can. The faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. Zone is coming up. Get
Ready
ready to
to.
open it. Distance is on your MFD.
And all these boxes. Oh dear.
Turns, turn 1, turn 12, turn 14.
Yeah, turn 1, having a real issue there with it.
This is the final lap of the program.
Hey.
Program complete. Program complete.
Oh boy. Yeah, look, I don't know what that means. Okay, sure. I feel like I am done with this session.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are
Bottas,
Hamilton,
and Max.
Can I play this online? I could, but I'm not going to. Ah, damn it. You need a higher downforce at this track. I do know who Prince Charles is, yes. I just feel like a car is just not good enough at the moment. Oh, it seems to be alright. Right, let's go qualies. Marksmus. How the fuck are you? Good mate, how are you? My Ethereum is flying. It's not Prince Charles, it's Prince Philip. Right, here we go. get out there, lads. See if we can get some decent times, boys. Oh, sorry, Han Solo. Sorry, I probably should have done that. I should go. Oh boy. Luckily this isn't a lap. Feeling speedy. P7. Okay, we'll go one more time.
Than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Yuck. Not good, not good, lads. Oh, the ETH is pumping, Maximus. It's going well, thank you very much. Look, that wasn't great. Oh boy. Again. Oh, Cassie, the fuck. Yeah, sorry, Han Solo. Cooked it again. P13, not going to cut it. P10. Yeah, Ollie, we won, mate. We smashed him. What'd I make of it? Yeah, it's no good at all.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Bottas, Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow.
Fuck. Be sure. I need a change. G'day, dog. We're a black tie. You can't start on mediums now, but still cheat the race strategy. It was tense, but in 2 minutes went by, I think, and then they obviously got better. Apparently, there's some CPL eSport cricket on there right now. Yeah, how's that going, Josh? Glenn Phillips won.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid, but chin up, it's not the end of the world.
Yeah, cheers, lad. Okay, what's this downforce shit? I think I can do anything now. James, no, I'm not, because I'm not that smart. Oh, it's raining. It's come out of nowhere.
To see how our drivers...
It wasn't supposed to rain, was it?
You're gonna have to push it okay. If you want to have any chance of beating your results from the last race. Good luck.
We're 17th, we're fucked. Anyway, let's try and go bang. Mate, fuck is all. Oh my days. Clusterfuck here in Hungary.
We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
That was a fucking big one, wasn't it? When's the cricket highlights out? Oh, I've got to do it. I've got to whatchamacallem, edit them. I haven't done that yet. I'm retiring. Fuck it. I don't want a bar of it. I don't want a bar of it. Fuck. Andrew, Jesus.
It's victory in Budapest then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Bottas.
He always has the potential to...
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure they'll
when I make a mistake, I put it in the wall. Yeah, that's what I do too. The Mercedes team, and they... and after nah, the damage is good. I just, unfortunately, am not good. We got we signed a new contract with the Red Bull. Let's talk about it. Do we have to? I'm gonna put the difficulty down 5. Feeling after that result. Appreciate your time. How's Monza? Is Monza good or bad? Oh boy. That's a Belgian. There's so many points.
Major issue on the production line earlier this week, so the entire development package for this weekend has failed. Check your R&D screen to order any redevelopments.
Right, I will. Here we go, Maljum. Maljum? That's not a thing. As the current gearbox has fulfilled its requirement to complete 6 races, the new box can now be fitted without triggering a pity. Absolutely we do. Spa's good. Legend and training. Yeah, I've timed him out. There is, but only for the top 10, I think. Okay, I'm actually going to put the difficulty down about... When do we normally play? It was normally 62 or 63, then I put up to 70. I think I'm going to put it like 65, I think. I think if I make it 65.
I see you've been skipping a lot of practice sessions lately. Keep in mind that practice is useful to get used to the track, improve your...
Oh, options. Good. I'm going to make it 65. Last turn is difficult, easy to mix up, okay. Do I race with assist? I think ERS is the only assist I have, potentially. Could be more. I know definitely braking's not. Tom, that's just so you can't comment for the next 5 minutes if you get one. Okay, let's have a look here, boys. I'll do this one because I do like using it. Just give me acclimatized. Jack, yes, this is only my 5th time playing it. I am not good at this game.
Okay, your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there.
Ooh, I like this. This is lengthy. Okay, so we missed that turn. Good start. Jeez, we are flying.
Watch your MFD for the activation point.
Speedy bloody track. Humming here. Just missed out though. Oh dear. Oh dear.
That's looking good. Now let's try for purple. You'll get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together.
That was not good.
This is the last lap of the program, final lap of the program.
Thank you.
practice program over. That's all we need for now.
Oh, that was shit house. Right, let's do race. Oh, 5 laps. No, I just want a 1 lap one.
Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat.
Come on, map. Oh, shit.
Complete and a job well done.
Nice. Dinesh, what's wrong with the membership, mate? Yes, it's career mode, yeah. You know what? I'm pretty happy with that one, lads. Let's wrap it up. Wrap it up.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Iceman.
We're going to put it up one. I'm just going to keep doing one at the same time. I was at 69. I was at 70 before and I was just getting smashed. So I had it at, I think we started 62, 63. Won a few races, got up to 70. Didn't go so well. Put it back down. And this is our first time.
Practice sessions. Even if you're confident in your setup, these sessions are still useful for development data.
Right, I hate doing practices late. There should be like a money symbol, Dinesh, maybe. Do this one.
We're testing fuel management here, so try to lift and coast going into the corners. Don't be too aggressive on the power, but remember, you still have to beat the minimum lap time.
This is going to be a struggle.
Okay, you weren't quite good enough that lap. Try again.
Hey, boy.
Was no good. We need you to improve on that. Fuck.
This is fucking hard. I can't change the model, can I?
Okay, test over.
Yes, yuck. I'm not doing practice again. Fuck this. Yeah, Sharon Lewis is a bot, yeah. Yeah, get fucked. I don't want to borrow you. Don't want to borrow you at all. Quali. Auto rake out here as well.
So let's review our top three. Vettel, Hamilton, and
I'd think about it. Doris and manual gearbox? Absolutely not. Here we go. Got the wrist covered, lads. Let's go. Let's go. Right. Bit of rain, is there? Cloud. Anywho, let's give it a trundle. Yeah, one. Take those ones, boys. Yeah, but the thing is, I've never used manual gearbox in racing games, and I don't plan on starting now.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:46.4.
Let's go there for one more, boys. The thing is, though, I've just started playing this game. So yeah, I probably would need a lot more practice, to be fair.
Seconds left in the session.
What if there's the quickest lap and we're right behind him? We might be able to snag it off him.
Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was fantastic drive.
So, Hamilton in the last lap got it, and then Bottas, like a second behind them, got it, and then us, a second behind it, then got first as well.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Iceman.
What workout do I do? I do all over.
Confident that you can take your qualifying pace into the race?
No reason why not.
Let's talk about another team. How do you feel they did today?
Yeah, first.
Appreciate your time.
I'm going to keep putting up the difficulty by one until I feel like it's at a good level for me. I don't think we've won in a Red Bull yet. 67 we go.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
It'll be very track to track, very inconsistent. Okay, that's good to know. 11 laps here at the great, where are we racing? Spa? Is this still Spa? You're streaming playing F1 with a controller. Mate, I bought this game like 5 days ago. I haven't played racing games for over 10 to 15 years. I'm not going to go out and buy a bloody steering wheel, mate. I'm not a bloody F1 streamer. I used to play FIFA on stream quite a bit.
Welcome along. along then to the Belgian Grand Prix, the race that gave us the maiden victory for the
If I get a wheel, do I need the and in the same team, like the accelerator and brake and stuff, or does it just come on the wheel? Like, I don't even know.
Something special around one of the many corners of this fan favorite circuit.
Spa-Francorchamps then, a historic 19-corner circuit
Spa-Francorchamps.
With a lap distance of 4.35 miles. There's over
100 like, do the pedals come with it, or the... Here, and with long stretches of the lap what a noob. Go take a wheel, bro. Shoot me out of this. No shit, I'm a noob, Spyro. I'm the fucking noobiest fuck out there.
Alongside me to discuss
comes
all
with
the
wheel. I just feel like I'm going to be absolutely stupid with it.
Thanks for... It's time to take a look at our...
Right. Let's go. I think I crashed out in Hungary. Fucking Jesus, hello.
Well done, mate. Nice start.
Oh boy.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hards.
Not again. I've done it again. I think Chinny's out getting drunk, I think, Will. I think he's on the beers. No bollocks.
You've got front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Bang. God, we must be fucked.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
I'm okay, mate. Two retires in a row. pole to last.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Now,
we've
let's
done
discuss
all right
Hamilton,
to be sixth
a
here.
Contender for driver of the day.
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but...
Go back to AlphaTauri. I don't think it's that easy, mate. All right, we'll look for another day. Getting near the end of the season here. G'day, Logic. Oh, I think it's Monza.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through from the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Monza. Okay, let's not crash. The Temple of Speed. Oh no. We'll do one prac and then we'll don't know Red Cricket. I sure do, mate. I've been on a couple of podcasts with them. Well, this one seems like it should be a fairly simple track. Thoughts? Although, if it's going to be raining, it's going to make things difficult.
You seem to have a solid handle on the lap. Let's try and perfect each turn. Remember that chaining good corners together will give you a consistency bonus.
speed and beat.
Stuff. You've pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend.
Nice. Cohen will probably go for another two races, I reckon. So once we do Monza and then whatever's after that, we'll stop after, I reckon.
Okay, test complete, and that was...
That'll do. Now's the time. I don't know if he's watching.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are
Bottas, Ocon, and Sergio Perez.
Where did we finish?
And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're
dry.
In for an exceptional week.
Bad luck, Sadie. That must be incredibly disappointing. A bit of a rivalry going on. Are you hoping things clear up before qualifying?
Because I was on the interchangeables or whatever the I one is. And then it must have cleared up in the other practices.
Interesting result today. Would you say that you're happy? Is there anything that you think gave you the edge?
Yeah, it's right, Dashi. I had Maccas. Yeah, I had stuff to cook, but it was like I had to chop it all up and cook it, and it was just too much time. What? Intermediates, that's the one. Is it wet? I think it's still going to be wet. Happy Friday, Peter. Cheers, Cohen. What are we doing for the weekend, people? I'm probably just going to be doing pretty much just YouTube videos and editing. Sad, I guess, but you know. That is pissing down. Absolutely pissing down. I wonder if it's going to dry up at all. G'day, Josh. Or Jay Wood, sorry. Oh yeah, past midnight there, Josh. Past your bedtime, mate. What are you doing up so late? Jeez, it is moist out there. Oh my days. She is pissing down.
Just put in the fastest lap. Good job. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
We'll call it in. Nuclear Dynamo, you're saying things that I do not understand, unfortunately. I'm not good. What if it's gonna stay wet? We have one more, eh, lads? Congestion here. We're not going to get a bit of lap here. Earth. It's disappointing. Dash, mate, don't you know about the bloody menu thing?
With
bloody rain.
Finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Bottas, Hamilton.
I'm trying not to crash into the other bloke. If there wasn't a bloke in front of me, I probably wouldn't have broke too as soon as I did. Should have boxed, you lost the position unnecessarily. What do you mean? I was trying to get a quicker time. How have I lost a position? Like, I generally do not know, so like, can you tell me? Oh, it's going to be a nice day. So there's a car in front of you. Before you start your flying lap, drop back a few seconds and gun it out of the last turn.
It's time for the Italian Grand Prix once again, here at the beloved and iconic Autodromo Nazionale di Monza. With the lowest... Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race.
She's bloody bright. What's the strap? Gone softs to mids. I like it. Let's go. Yeah, that might have been me. Apologies.
A decent start. Good job.
And the McQueen. Yeah, no.
Will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
I was looking at the comments. Oops.
Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We're leading our teammate by 2.1 seconds.
Gotta get a crit head on, dude, mate. That's what makes the streams. Although, if I had a racing helmet, that would certainly be on. I might be actually be able to watch a bit of the IPL then.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
I think it used to be Han Solo. I think it's called Western Bulldogs now.
Caution. Okay, clear.
Cheers, Jeff. Bit of fighting between Bottas and Hamilton there. A lot of interchanging.
In this lap, push now.
Roger. Yeah, we're gonna pit here, I think. Not really 5 seconds. I'm gonna put the difficulty back up. This is where it can all fall apart though. They were going to start pitting soon anyway. Oh, sorry. I mean, these guys have to pit as well, so I don't know why I'm trying to be a forceful aggressiveness about it.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
we did well to get through there unscathed. Oh, your boy.
A teammate behind is 5.5 seconds.
So Gessler's 5.5 back, but he's nowhere to be seen. Oh boy.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Change the fuel to rich because we have 3 laps of fuel, so we can afford to burn a bit more. Oh, that's right, yeah. Whoops. I just saw your message here. Verstappen's our teammate. That's right.
This is your final lap of the race.
Yep. We're in the final corner. Up the boys.
Fantastic drive. Just fantastic. You deserve that race win.
I don't reckon Josh. Maybe Jameson. Oh, Alan won't though. I think I might actually end it there because I'm getting a bit tired. That's a good way to end it. Nah, it's more like my fourth first. Yeah, first Red Bull, yeah, that's right, yeah.
What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team.
Up the boys.
Exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats.
Let's spray them with our loads, boys.
Congratulations to everyone.
Yeah, take that. Oh, he's got it all down our back. Rude boy. Yeah, we've got a few firsts. Was it last night?
So
I don't know.
It's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day? It's...
Fuck yeah, Han Solo. We're better than Ginger Spice, mate.
Great workout there today. Let's have your thoughts.
Up the boys! Up the boys!
How are you feeling after that win?
Fucking elated, mate.
Don't put difficulty up.
Bottas.
You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? Things are looking up after last week, aren't they?
Absolutely.
Appreciate your time.
Thank you. Where are we off to next? We're not too far away from ending the season. All right, I will do that. Singapore. Right, I'm actually going to end it there. Yeah, she is a bit late in the piece. Oh, she's a night circuit. She's a street circuit. She's on the night time. Oh my goodness. But anyway, let's... Who's going to watch the IPL? I might watch the first like half hour or something, see how it is. But that's pretty much it for me. Yeah, I got you, Dash. Got you, mate. See you tomorrow. I'll stream tomorrow night. May as well, you know. May as well. Give it a little nudge. Probably a bit of F1, maybe. Oh, that's true, Josh. That is true. A little sleeping tomorrow, for sure. But anyway, lads, take it easy. I'll see you tomorrow. Be sure to watch all the videos and all that jazz, and see you later. Awkward silence. Ba-ba-ba-ba.